How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Down to Earth with Kristian Harloff. More UAP news here today. And this is, I was just having a conversation with a buddy of mine, my friend DJ. And we were talking about, he's more of a skeptic. And he was asking me more about the things that were going on. And he was getting, I was informing him a little bit more about what was going on with the Schumer and Round stuff. And if you've been watching this a lot, you've known that I've been a little bit more skeptical, as a lot of you are, the whether or not this thing's going to get passed. But the question is, how much support is it going to get? How many more people are going to, join? And, well, Senator Heinrich has become the fourth sponsor of Schumer's new UAPDA. And one of the reasons it's curious is that Matt Laslo himself spoke to Heinrich yesterday or whenever it was. And then the day afterwards, that's when he joined. So I'm going to play the audio for this, and then we'll kind of discuss what all this means. All right, so this is, again, Martin Heinrich, and this is the audio for his interview with Matt.
Why haven't you signed on to Schumer's new UAPDA amendment?
I'll have to take a look. I've been so up to my eyeballs in permitting reform.
Yeah.
I actually, off the top of my head, I don't know the answer to that. So this is for the NDA.
Yeah, you were on it last year with Gillibrand, Schumer,
Rubio, Young.
I'll have to circle back with my staff. I don't think it's.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think there's been a change, so I'll figure it out.
Appreciate you.
I don't think there's been a change, so I'll figure it out.
Okay. So, as Matt even says in the lead there, it looks like he woke him up from it, because the next day he signed on to it. He's like, oh, we didn't do that. There's positives and negatives to this, right? The first part is that, hey, Matt talked to him, said, how come you didn't sign on to it yet? And the next day he said, oh, I got to look into it. He looked into it, realized he had to sign into it, signed into it. Right? That's great. Problem is, how serious are they taking it? And this is the last thing in the world I'm ever going to do is slight Matt Laslo. Matt Laslo is the whole reason we get most of this information that we do, especially on this channel. But Matt Laslo shouldn't be the one who is getting you to, oh yeah, I gotta sign that. It should be a priority. And that's one of the frustrations that I have just doing this, is that this, to me, is the topic that should be the priority in general. It always should be. And it's not going to be right now with the election and everything else going on. It's not going to be the main topic of anything that anyone's talking about. There will be more news, as we talked about earlier, about Lou Elizondo and his book. But the positives, again, is the fact that we're going closer and closer to this thing in December, of whether or not we're going to see this iteration of the Schumer and Rounds bill go through with the eminent domain and all that. Again, bringing up my friend DJ, asked me if I thought it was going to get passed. I begrudgingly said, no, I don't think it's going to get passed in the form that it is. Now, there's other people who think that it will. And there's other ideas that think that, you know, Mike Rounds and other people who got involved last year won't. I don't understand why that would happen. I don't know. But there does seem to be more support coming, as we see now with the signature here, another person to sign on to this. So, it is interesting to say the least, but the idea of this bill, this is the one that Soul Foundation has been championing. This has been the one that, when we talked to Steve Bassett, he was all on board for. So it seems to be that there's a lot of eggs in this basket, but whether or not it goes through, and the more support and more we hear about it, does it lead into more hearings? Does it lead into these other things? We shall see. What say you guys? Do you think that this is something that is something we should be excited about? But yeah, this is more support for it. Get on board, Harloff. What are you talking about? Put your comments in there. Let me know. As I mentioned, we do have a membership page here. You can join the membership. We do exclusive videos and other things just for you guys. Don't worry. If you're not a member, you still get these videos every single day. But for members, we do a couple of extra things, a bonus content, and then we have our sponsors. So if you want to help us out and you want to support the show, you can get yourself something wonderful. I'll tell you about both of those sponsors right now, and we'll see you back here actually tomorrow. I think we're going to have some videos here tomorrow. Bye-bye. Guys, thanks for watching the show. Really appreciate you being here, and I wanted to give you an opportunity to hear about somebody I love, and that's Factor. Factor, to me, the meals are just delicious. And with sunny days here, fueling up with Factor, there's no prep, there's no mess meals. Meet your wellness goals in time for summer thanks to the menu of chef-crafted meals with options like Calorie Smart, Protein Plus. Factory's fresh, never-frozen meals are dietitian approved, and they're ready to eat in just 2 minutes. So no matter how busy you are, you'll always find time to enjoy nutritious, great-tasting meals. I cannot tell you guys. We have been working on this studio. We have been doing stuff. And Brett, who is here, if you don't know Brett, Brett is one of the best. He's a producer, and he works on this studio, and he's gotten it looking really, really good. Well, Brett gets hungry. I said, Brett, guess what? I got some good meals for you, and we got Factor. And Brett's been most energy I've seen him running around because he's been eating well with Factor. If 35 meals and more than 60 add-ons to choose from every week, and you'll always have new flavors to explore. You got to treat yourself to restaurant-quality meals that feature premium ingredients like filet mignon, shrimp, and blackened salmon. So if you head to factormeals.com/DTE50, you use that code DTE50, you'll get 50% off your first box plus 20% off your next month. That's code DTE50 at factormeals.com/DTE50 to get 50% off your first box plus 20% off your next month while subscription is active. Get it. You'll thank me for it. I appreciate it.
Let me tell you about Joy Mode. So what you don't want to do is, because everybody worries about, oh man, when it comes to whether it's getting older or whether it's just in general with getting in the bedroom. You're like, oh, I don't want to have a bad sex experience. I don't want to do that. But guess what? Gas station pills, you've all been standing around going, oh, those might work. They don't. And you don't want to do the, I don't know, the prescriptions either sometimes, man. They're like, they're got bad results. Feels like a hangover. So the good news is you got Joy Mode. And Joy Mode is safe and it's backed by science. It's like when you go to the gym and you want to have extra electrolytes or whatever it might be, a good kind of workout shake. It's the same thing. You feel good. It has nothing to do with, oh, I can't do it anymore. It has nothing to do with that. It's like, yeah, I'm working out. I'm going in. I'm going to the bedroom. And it also, it works for cardiovascular health. Did you know that? Yes. So it doesn't matter if you're happy or unhappy with what's going on in the bedroom right now. Perform better. Joy Mode Sexual Performance Booster. It's a pre-workout, but it's for sex. It's designed to support that quality down there, guys. The firmness, sex drive. So these are the game changers. All the ingredients have been assessed in peer-reviewed journals. All the ingredients have been studied and researched in humans. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not going ever. I'm not going to do those over-the-counter drugs anymore after doing Joy Mode. Not doing it. So the good news is it's small enough to just put in your wallet. You can take with you on the go. It's the perfect travel companion. If you go to usejoymode.com, you get 20% off with the code DTE at checkout. That's 20% off and free shipping, but use that code DTE at usejoymode.com. It's great sex solved naturally.